there's a happy guy there because he got bail.
Yeah.
And then there's a soccer players there. Blah blah blah. Just remember what you see and
the bail in the soccer players.
You see? What you're seeing right now is actually not real.
Check.
Every single part of it. It's all just happening in your mind. Nothing is actually happening for you. All of this, even
can I touch it?
Yeah. All just you see your mind, even the way this cloth feels, it's all just an interpretation of your mind. It's not really what is really there. All of this that you see seems real, but it's not real at all. All of this, if you just tell yourself that all of this I'm seeing is not real.
Let me quickly hold somehow, one paper.
If you just delete it from your mind. Go to your mind, you right-click, you delete
Right-click, delete.
Go to the recycle bin, you delete the file.
Delete.
It will actually go away. It will seem like it was never there.
Recycling bin, delete.
Alright, watch.
Check that, bruh. Check it.
That's a botch!
Juju's. That's juju.
That's your botch, man. That's a fraud.
Fruit botch.
Let's go full legit.
Yeah, but now you can't touch it anymore because there's some magic that can rub off. It's like radioactive magic.